Good morning, everyone.
Well,
praise the God, I'm back in New York.
And today's
topic is very time appropriate.
And I hope that
we all learn this together.
星期天會在哪裡?
The topic is very simply, where should the same people be on Sunday?
我覺得這個我20號的時候已經寫好了。And I
finished this sermon on 20th.
後來我就發現很合時候。And
I discovered that it's very appropriate to share with you today.
我這裡看新聞看到這個周末大高速公路
And I was watching the news this weekend, and on the news, since it's a holiday weekend, there's a lot of cars on the roads, there's a lot of traffic everywhere.
我知道為什麼?
I know why.
特別是星期日,
especially on Sundays,
馬路上塞滿車,
there's cars all over the place on the roads.
他們全部都趕去基督教會的聚會收聖餐.
They must be going to the Church of Christ to take the Lord's Supper and to worship God, right?
如果不是去哪裡呢?
So where else can they be going?
得救的人星期天在哪裡?
So the question again is, where should the saved people be on Sunday?
我從逐字翻譯本聖經查到這些東西.
And this is from the word from word translation Bible that I found in the scriptures.
主將得救的人放在一處.
And it says that, and the Lord added the being saved from day to day together.
我今次特別查到這個字,以前一直都沒有留意,它那裡是說 The Lord added the being saved, 得救你的人,放在一個地方.
So this time I noticed the word that I didn't notice before was the word together.
好像我們買東西,將它選擇我要買的東西在一個地方.
So just like when we want to buy things in the grocery store, we put all the things we bought together in a bag.
所以我很感謝神的恩典.
So I'm very thankful to God.
那我又發現在使徒行傳第二章 即是開始那裡第一節.
And also discovered in Acts chapter 2 verse 1.
那裡是47節最後那節.
Before
剛才那裡是最後那節.
So before it was the last verse of chapter 2 verse 47.
然後我在第一節那裡發現.
And we went back to the first verse in chapter 2.
五旬節日到了,門徒,即是得救了的人,都聚在一處.
And in the day of Pentecost, they, meaning those who were saved, were together in one place.
總之呢,主將得救的人放在一個地方.
The point here is that the Lord placed the people who were saved in one place.
然後呢,我又看到五旬節到了, 得救了的人聚在一個地方.
We see on the Pentecost, those who were saved were together in one place.
那我又發現哥林多前書11章18節.
And I also discovered 1 Corinthians 11 verse 18.
得救了的人聚在一處就是救命.
And the being saved come together, together here again as a church.
這節聖經我是第一次發現.
And this is I discovered this verse for the first time.
嗱，見翻嚟呢度幾十年啦，我未講過呢次，未曾發現，而家先至發現。
So Tim, you've been here for so many years, and first time I'm sharing this verse with you.
原來我哋中文唔係咁樣翻譯,
because the Chinese translation is totally different.
好多英文又唔係咁樣翻譯.
Even a lot of English translations are different.
今次我係發現嗰個逐字翻譯聖經裏邊咁樣翻譯。But
I went to the word for word translation this time and I discovered this verse translated like this.
所以我發現呢，覺得非常之通順。
And I was very excited when I discovered this.
主將得救的人放在一處,
that the Lord placed the same people together in one place.
咁我又睇到得救人喺一處聚會.
And I see in one place people are worshiping together.
今日咧，我又睇到得救人喺一處聚會，嗰就係教會啦.
And now people who are saved people who are worshiping together in one place, that's the church.
所以我發現呢個非常之歡喜.
And I'm very happy when I discovered this.
因為好通順.
Because it follows very
smoothly. 那以主將得嘅人放喺一個地方.
So the Lord put the same people in one place.
即係佢聚在一處一個地方.
Meaning they're together at one place.
又話俾佢聽，聚在一個地方，主得救啲人聚在一處咧，嗰個就係教會啦.
And it tells us that the place that the same people are gathered together in one place, that's the church.
咁我哋咧研究清楚七日第一日係咩日？
So now let's study what is the first day of the week. 因为有人可能要变，七日第一日系呢个系嗰日。
And somebody wanted to debate which day of the week is the first day of the week.
七日第一日就系安息日之后嗰一日。
The first day of the week is the day after the Sabbath.
所以感谢神嘅恩典。So
by the grace of God.
头先国语聚会嘅时候，我已经讲得好清楚又好慢。
And it's very clear about this during the 10 o'clock worship.
希望今次咧一次过全部将佢搞清楚。
Hopefully I can share this with you and get this through once and for all.
安息日，七日第一日。 就是安息日之後嗰一日。
And the first of the week is the day after the Sabbath.
呢個係馬太福音28章第1節。
This is Matthew chapter 28 verse 1.
如果你仲唔清楚咧，問猶太人就知啦。
If you don't know what the Sabbath day is, go ask the Jews.
安息日係星期六。
That the Sabbath day is Saturday.
星期六後邊嗰日。
So what is the day after the Sabbath day? Saturday?
係星期日。
It's Sunday.
好可惜，點解佢唔翻譯星期七咧？
So why is it now they don't translate that as the seventh day?
嗱，所以我哋講星期一、星期二、三、四、五、六、七咁咪好咯，咁咪好順咯。Because
in Chinese you have Saturday is the sixth day of the week, so Sunday should be translated as the seventh day of the week.
但係佢就係翻譯星期日。But
the Chinese translation has Sunday, is what the translation is Sunday.
所以你記得星期日係安息日後邊嗰一日。
So just remember this. Sunday is the day after Saturday.
亦都可以話跟住安息日嗰日。
Or the day following Saturday.
仲要講清楚啲，跟住安息日後邊嗰日。
You want to be more accurate, it's the day right after the Saturday.
所以星期日我們聚會擘餅嘅時候。
So Sunday is the day we break bread and meet together.
使徒保罗讲道,
Apostle Paul asked us to do this.
今日喺呢度咧，喺陈约翰讲道.
So here John Chan is
preaching.今次去加州有个地方非常之欢喜.
There's a place in California that I like a lot.
哇，佢哋嘅教堂咧唔系好大.
The church building is not very big.
当然佢唔系好大，都坐咗几百.
But even if it's not very big, there's like a few hundred people there.
但係嗰個塊地非常之大，
but there's a big plot of land.
我太太話俾佢聽，呢塊地啊，如果喺New York City，最少4000萬。
And my wife told me that if this piece of land was in New York City, it's at least $40 million.
好歡喜聽到嗰度嘅傳道人咧，亦都係嗰個城市嘅法官。
And I was actually happy to hear that the minister, the preacher there, was also a judge in that city.
哇！如果我陳陽係呢度 New York City 嘅法官就好咯。
If I am a judge in New York City, then that would be awesome.
全中國所有嘅移民嚟美國嘅，佢話係基督教聚嘅，我就打個印就搞掂啦。Anyone
who wants to come from China, come to the US, and they want to come to worship the Church of Christ, and I will prove it.
我問都唔使問啊。
I don't need to ask questions.
喂，彭少準少，如果佢係 基督教嚟嘅就打印算啦，唔使問啦。So,
hey Michael, if he's from China and wants to come worship Jesus Christ, just approve. No questions asked.
呀，幾好咧
！That'd be awesome.
啊，可惜我又唔係
，but I'm not a judge.
嗱，呢度咧，七日第一日聚會擘餅。So
on Sunday we meet together to break bread.
又有講道。And
we have teaching here.
所以今日咧，我哋聖經真理佔主。And
that's why we want to follow the truth of the Bible.
我哋感謝神嘅恩典。 OK， 第一點啦，耶穌將得救人放喺一個聚喺一個地方。
The Lord Jesus placed all the saved people in one place.
喺一個地方，呢個聚喺一個地方，呢啲人聚喺一齊就係教會。
So the place that these people gathered together, that is the church.
咁呢個教叫咩名咧？
What does it mean by church?
你睇到我幾順理成章？
So it's very smooth in following this logic.
感謝神嘅恩典。
By grace of God.
佢哋聚喺一齊，得個人聚喺一齊就係教會。
So, the place that all these saved people gathered, that is the church.
咁呢個教叫咩名？
What's the name of this church?
講到加太嘅教會，使徒保羅咁樣説。
So Paul said this to the churches in Galatia.
嗱，加太嘅教會係咁樣。嗱，在猶太嘅各基督的教會未親身見過我。
I was personally unknown to the churches of Christ in Judea.
嗱，呢度咧係有啲經文咁樣翻譯。
So here some of the translations translated this way.
可惜我哋中文咧又唔係咁樣翻譯。
Too bad the Chinese translation did not translate this way.
今次我喺聖地一個咧，有啲人願意讀聖經。
And when I was in San Diego this past week, some folks I met were willing to study Bible.
所以我哋又讀到呢一節，話俾佢聽。 And we came upon this verse and we shared with them.
那大家来睇住哈，呢有一个字、两个字、三个字、四个字、五个字，睇住哈。 呢度係 Churches of Christ in Judea，
係呢個係咁樣翻譯。嗱，基督的宗教會喺猶太地基督嘅宗教會咁樣翻譯。但係咧，佢又可以將啲字啊，見到我哋數學裏邊有一科叫做排列組合。
So again,
you can scramble around， 係嘛
？You've got five words here, Churches of Christ in Judea， but like just in math, you can scramble words around。
睇到嘛？你可以將佢 scramble 變成 Church of Judea in Christ， 睇到嘛？可以將佢 Church of Judea， 然後咧 in 喺呢度，將 Christ of Judea 將佢調轉頭，係啦，所以我聽唔明白。
So these people like to scramble these words together and scramble the name the church, the Church of Church in Judea in Christ.
但如果你變成 Church of Judea 咧，你就唔順啦。But
If you translate it, or you call it Church of Judea, that's not smooth.
你 Church 的快咧就順啦。
So Church of Christ is a lot better.
點解順咧？
Why is it smoother?
羅馬書十六章十六節啦。
Because in Romans 16:16 it says,
如果你嗰度翻譯 Church of Judea 咧，呢度唔順啦。
Because if you translate First Galatians chapter 1 verse 22 as Church of Judea, then it doesn't jive with Romans 16:16.
所以呢，有時候信耶穌，亦都需要基督教育同埋頭腦。
Sometimes when we're talking about believing in Jesus, it requires a little bit of education and our thinking and brains.
所以我忽然間發現呢，信耶穌呢。 唔係嗰啲唔肯用頭腦或者冇頭腦嘅人信耶穌。
So believing Jesus is not really for those who just don't want to use their heads or have any brains.
所以嗰個加太書一章廿二節應該係 Church of Christ 基督的宗教會。
So Galatians 1:22 should say Churches of Christ in Judea.
啊喺猶太地嗰度嗰啲基督嘅教會未曾親身見過我。
So it says here in Galatians 1:22, I was personally unknown to the churches of Christ in Judea. And if you translate that way, then you understand what it means in smooth.
你就睇到羅馬書十六章十六節係一個重複嘅稱呼。
And then you see in Romans 16:16, it's the same term there, all the churches of Christ in
Judea. 而且咧係同一個作者。
And it's the same author.
使徒保羅寫加太書。
Apostle Paul wrote Galatians.
使徒保羅寫羅馬書
，also wrote Romans.
如果你嗰度加太嗰度翻譯猶太地嘅教會
，so if you translate in Galatians 1:22 that the church in Judea of Christ，
咁你就知道，你就會覺得使徒保羅寫書嘅時候語無倫次，頭腦混亂。
You would think that Apostle Paul when he wrote these two books were his head was scrambled.
所以嗰度必須翻譯基督的宗教。That's
why you want to translate Galatians 1:22 as the church.
然後咧，喺度羅馬書佢又重複一次，基督的宗教。
To Romans 16:16, it's also the same terminology here, churches of Christ.
加太嗰度嘅基督嘅宗教會。So
all the churches of Christ in Judea.
嗱，猶太地嗰度嘅基督嘅宗教。In
Judea, all the churches of Christ.
羅馬嗰度基督嘅宗教。In
Rome, all the churches of Christ there.
全世界。 都係基督的宗教。
So all the churches in all the world all the time were churches of Christ.
呢個好順啦。
It's very smooth and easy.
感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God,
一次過搞清楚。
So I've shared this with you and it's clear.
因為要爭辯，教會英文名不是大寫。
So some or all the other word churches was not in capital letter.
睇到呢個capital letter，唔係 capital letter。睇到唔係大寫。
So someone when argued that the word church was not capitalized, which was small c church.
那我今日又將佢搞掂曬啊。Here
I want to share with you again.
全世界冇人能夠辯。And
nobody in the world can debate this.
感謝神恩典。And
by grace of God,
你哋真係有福氣。That
you are all blessed.
今日我能夠咁樣解釋俾你聽。I want to
share this with you today.
使徒保羅話基督是全教會之首嗰個頭。 教會是他的身體
，Apostle Paul described the church as the body of Christ.
所以嗰個身體嘅英文寫法唔係 proper noun.
So the word body is not a proper noun.
啊 ，proper noun 中文應該係專有名詞係嘛
虽然有名字，不过那佢蒙知的人连感恩都要同我讲。
So even those who are ignorant won't be even this with me.
感谢神的恩典,
but I praise God.
佢越变咧，我就越有智慧。
And the more we debate, the more the smaller.
因为而家咧，我可以咁样解释俾你听。
I can share this with you like this.
教会咧系基督嘅身体。
But the church is the body of Christ.
使徒保罗喺罗马书12:5节。
And the Apostle Paul in Romans chapter 12, verse 5 says,
我们这许多得救的人，喺基督嘅教会里边成为一个身体。
He says, in Christ, we who are many form one body.
嗱，佢英文咧 form 形成，系啦，组织成为好多得救嘅人，组织成为耶稣嘅一个身体。
So the word form is very good here. It says, those who are saved, many who are saved, form the one body.
嗱，一次過將佢搞清楚。
So let's get this clear now.
記得我哋嘅題目係乜嘢？
Remember, what's the topic this morning?
得救了的人星期日會喺邊度？
Where should the saved people be on Sunday?
再重複一次。
So one more time.
放喺你思想裏面。
Put in your head now.
如果你係得救了的人，
Because you are a saved people,
星期日你會喺邊度？
Where are you on a Sunday?
喺馬路上開緊車。
Are you should be driving on the road?
喺 Jones Beach 嗰度曬太陽
，Should you be sunbathing at Jones Beach？
聖經唔係咁樣講
，That's not what the Bible tells us。
我只能夠咁樣話俾你聽
，Only share with you what's in the Bible。
總之呢度咧，我哋再學就，所以 基督是呢個身體嘅頭
，So we know this that Christ is the head of the body。
全世界人都知道一個頭配幾個身體
，We know that everybody should have how many heads？
你有一個頭
，You have one head， right？
你想配幾個身體啊？
How many bodies do you want?
How about 一個半?
How about you want a body and a half?
Hey, 一個半唔好咩?
That'd be cool if your body a body and a half.
如果我有拍壞咗，我就壞個拍補上咪得咯。
So if I have three arms and one arm is not working, I have to just.
總之咧，人唔係咁樣做。
But that's not the way.
係一個頭配一個身體。
One hand belongs to one body, right?
清清楚楚。
It's very clear.
主耶穌說：我要將我的教會建立在這磐石上。
And Jesus says that I will build my church. I will build my churches.
耶穌話：呢個係我的教會。
Jesus says I will build my church.
所以我哋叫做基督的教會。
That's why we call the church.
因為耶穌要我哋信佢係基督。
Because Jesus wants us to believe that He is Christ.
呢個係約翰福音8:24。
That's in John chapter 8, verse 24.
你若不信我是基督，必死在罪中。
If you do not believe that in Christ, then you will die. You will die.
所以我哋必须喺基督里边。
That's why we have to remain in Christ.
喺基督嘅教会里边。
Inside church of Christ.
我仲发现约翰福音17:6开始嗰度，耶稣话要用基督呢个名保护呢啲得救嘅人。
In John chapter 17, Jesus tells us that we have use the word Christ. To protect His people,
教会就系身体，冇自己嘅名字。
So that's why the church is the body; they should not be named onto itself.
都系跟住个头嚟叫嘅。
And you refer to a church by the head.
所以咧，唔需要 capital letter.
That's why you don't need capital letter.
因为佢唔系自己一个专有名字。
Because it is not a proper name. The church itself doesn't belong to itself.
因为佢系跟住个头叫嘅。
Because the church belongs to the head. The head is Christ.
你睇到 Chris 喺度，啊 Chris 喺度，佢嘅身体啊，呢个系 Chris 嘅身体。
So for example, you see Chris, you see his face. You say, hey, that's Chris. His body.
Okay. 李先生喺度，佢嘅身体就系李先生嘅身体。
You see, Mr. Lee. You see his face, then the body naturally belongs to Mr. Lee.
全世界都系咁样。
So it's the same logic everywhere in the world.
身体咧系跟住个头叫嘅。
So the body belongs to the head, and you refer to the body as you refer to the head.
所以咧，佢唔需要 capital letter，
that's why you don't need capital C
嘅。而家第四點啦
，now to the fourth point，
教會不可分宗派
，and the church is not to be divided into denominations。
呢個係我哋現在準確嘅翻譯。And
that is the accurate translation in modern。
以前佢哋都係咪翻譯叫做 divisive？
So all translations in the past have used the word divisive，
或者 divided，
or divided。
但係咧，英文裏邊佢有句叫做同義詞。
In English, there's a word synonyms.
係啦，譬如先用英文 내가
同一個目的，以前嘅，所以呢度認為佢發現不可分眾派。即係呢個意思，我哋denomination。
即將得救了的人，加給教會睇下我呢個 NIV 啊，呢個 KJV King James Version 嗰度翻譯，即將得救的人放喺教會裏邊。
This is from the King James Version of the translation Bible. The Lord added the being saved together as a church.
所以我將呢度嘅經文將佢列埋一齊啦。呢個以斯堂卷2章4節，哥林多前書11章18節。
So I'm connect these verses together. Acts 2:47. And
1 Corinthians 11:18.
So in Acts 2:47, the Lord added the saved people together in one place.
然後咧，如果你連上去哥林多前書11章18節，
you connect that to 1 Corinthians 11:18.
所以嗰個傾見咧，將佢變成教會啦，因為呢啲得救人聚喺個地方。
Where the saved people gather together, that's the church. So you connect that to say the Lord added the saved people together as a church. That's why the translations are accurate. Then you will understand why they translated this way.
弟兄们，我藉着我们主耶稣基督的名，与你们都说一样的话。
And I appeal to you, brothers, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, all of you agree with
呢個係講住我藉主耶穌基督三個名出世。
So here you have our Lord Jesus Christ, all three of His names.
即係話呢件事咧，非常之嚴肅、非常之緊要嘅事。
This is a very serious matter. We have to pay attention to it.
勸你們都説一樣的話。
That all of you agree with one another.
你們中間不可分宗派。
So that there may be no divisions or denominations among you.
當然舊時佢哋翻譯。 不可結黨紛爭，
of course the translations I used before was divisions.
嗱，但係咧，而家我哋翻譯分宗派就準確啦。
And be more accurate, we used to even say no denominations.
而家大家咧一齊一查就即刻清楚。
So it's very clear, everybody now, right?
只要一心一意一個思想彼此相合。
So you may be perfect united in mind and thought.
使徒保羅話分宗派的人。 要有兩件事要做，
and Apostle Paul says that there's two things you want to do to the person that is denominational person.
第一，警告他一次。
First is warn him once.
第二，警告他兩次。
Second thing is warn him second time.
至於你點樣警告咧，你自己出主意啦。
How you want to warn a person? You can figure that out yourself.
聖經話我要警告佢一次，又警告佢第二，再警告佢一次。
Bible tells us that we can warn that person one second time.
佢冇教到我哋點樣警告法。
It doesn't tell us how to warn him.
所以我自己嘅方法係請佢食一次飯。
So my way is to treat him to dinner once.
然後話俾佢聽。
You tell him over dinner.
嗱，今朝早我開車嚟教會嘅時候，我同我太太講呢件事。
This morning I was in the car with my wife coming to church and I said this to her.
我需要呢度認識我哋嘅咧，最深切咧就係阿建輝啦。
So I figure all the people here, those who understand us the most, probably can.
我年輕嘅時候，聽到嗰啲大牧師創立教會，我會覺得哇，真係偉大光榮。
So when I was young, I hear all these famous preachers, evangelists, setting up churches. I say, hey, that's so awesome.
They create a kind of church. 係啦，哇，某某人又創立一個教會，成功偉大光榮。
Hey, so and so create this church or found this church. And it's so big and so popular and so awesome.
How do we find 聖經真理?
But then later on, we discover the truth in the Bible.
其實是最大惡的。
But that is the worst sin or evil you can do.
所以世上的人幾慘幾悲哀。
So that's why the people of this world is in such a bad shape.
連我自己年輕的時候都是這樣。
Even when I was young, I thought of this the same.
見到那些大牧師能夠自己創立教會。
I see these so-called big-name preachers, they create their own churches and say,
我們覺得他偉大，他光榮。
Say, hey, that is so awesome, they've done such a good job.
但其實在聖經真理來講，
But when it comes to the truth in the Bible,
是最大惡的。
It is the biggest or worst evil they can do.
还将耶稣基督的身体碎尸万段
is that they want to they want to crucify Christ again.
那现在我可以重复100次
and then I can repeat this 100 times.
全世界没人能够比
and nobody in the world can debate with me.
感谢神的恩典
by grace of God.
我特别感谢神的恩典
and I'm especially thankful to God.
神给我今天能够进圣经讲道
that God has given me a chance to preach a concept of truth in the Bible.
而且非常合理顺章来讲道
to present it in such a smooth and easier follow logic.
创办教会呢就是宰杀将耶稣的身体分尸
and creating the church is like crucifying Christ again and cutting off his body.
在肉体上来讲呢，系非常之残忍的一件事。
Dismembering a body when it comes to the physical body is very it's an awful thing to do.
但系全世界人唔明白，仲以为佢哋好伟大、好光荣。
But the world does not understand. They feel like what they're doing is awesome and it's glorious and it's famous and it's
真系好悲惨。
But it's a terrible thing to do.
所以今日你哋有机会嚟到呢度，非常之有福。
So you have a chance to be here today. You're so blessed.
亦都系我嘅福气
，and it's also my blessing.
我能够发现圣经嘅神嘅恩典，我叫我能够发现圣经嘅真理，能够将佢传扬。
It's by the grace of God, I need to discover the truth of the Bible and share it with you.
仲有阿Z能够帮手，哦，特别感谢阿Z上个礼拜帮手咁多。
And Vincent,
嗱，即系录影。
Vincent was here, to help you, he would help preach last week.
而家我能够详细将佢分析。
And I can study these things in detail.
然后将录影带留落嚟。
And then we have recorded and we can review it here.
我喺加州又发现有人用我啲录影带。
And in California, I discovered people are going to my website and using my recordings.
我欢迎佢哋用。
And I welcome them to use it.
而且我话俾佢听。
And I tell them this.
如果你攞我嘅讲章去传道。
If you want to take my sermon and preach.
全世界有人敢辩
and people want to debate with you.
你俾将我电话俾佢
give them my phone number.
叫嚟纽约揾我
come to New York and look me up.
我负责
I am responsible for all.
嗱，而家有录音带喺度
so we'll record our sermons.
我笑笑地
and I'm smiling.
全世界任何人
and everybody in the world.
欢迎嚟纽约
is welcome to come to New York City.
但我先警告你
But I want to warn you.
嗱，我能够话俾你听，我会点样变喎
I'm going to tell you how to debate or study with you.
你都冇办法
And there's no way you can debate that.
你嘅教会必须先改成基督的教会先好嚟
You better change the name of your church to Church of Christ before you come to New York.
如果唔系咧
Otherwise.
我第一个问题就问你，你嗰个某教会。 写边章边节
Because then my first question to you is your so-and-so church, where is it recorded in the Bible?
你即刻就冇得讲
And there's really no way you can debate with that.
今日你根本冇资格辩
Because you have no right.
但我又知道，如果你有本事，你有智慧，上帝怜悯你，将你嘅教会改成基督的教会。
But if you have wisdom and the Lord has mercy on you, and you change your name, church to Church of Christ.
重复一次，如果上帝恩待你，我嘅天父恩待你，叫你有智慧，将你嘅教会改成基督嘅教会。
So again, I want to say one more time. If the Lord, if God, my Father, has mercy on you and give you wisdom, so that you know to change the name of your church to Church of Christ.
你就会同我一样咁样传道啦。
And you will preach the same way as I do.
系咯，冇。 上帝恩典，我係有贏冇輸嘅。
So by grace of God, I'm gonna win, right? There's no losing here.
感謝神恩典。By
grace of God,
傳道要咁先要快樂啊嘛。
So this is how you want to preach.
我講明俾佢聽，我會點樣變，佢都冇符啊。
I'll tell them ahead of time how I'm gonna be, and they still can't win.
感謝神恩典。
By grace of God,
分宗派嘅人，兩件事要做。
So when it comes to denomination paper, there's two things you want to do.
第一，警告佢第一次。
Once and warn them once.
第二，警告佢第二次。
And warn them again.
然后呢，没有一件事而
이탑을
And after that, I have nothing to do with him.
清清楚楚交代了啊,
it's very clear, right?
圣经系咁样讲.
Hey, that's what the Bible says.
你要唔要做，你负责啦.
Whether or not you want to do that, that's up to you.
我嘅责任. 讲俾你听,
my responsibility is to share this with
对中派嘅人,
to the denomination people.
哇，佢系我妹妹喎，我点搞咧？
But she's my little sister. What am I gonna do?
佢系我老豆喎，点搞咧？
Oh, he's my dad.
有个故事，松弛下，笑笑下，松弛下。
So I want to share a story now. So you relax.
有一个好严肃嘅法官。
So there was a very serious judge.
有一日，佢突然间立志要消除吸毒嘅人。
So one day he was determined that he was going to eradicate drug dealers.
所以佢就通过一条律法。
So he had this rule in his courtroom.
凡系吸毒嘅都要斩头。
Whoever is addicted to drugs, they will be killed.
一个入嚟，呢个要吸毒。
Hey, one person comes in, he's a drug addict.
你认定？
Do you admit that you're drug?
Yeah, 我係有吸毒.
Yes, I'm a drug.
拉出去斬頭.
Go beheaded.
第二個入嚟.
Second one.
你認唔認吸毒?
Do you admit that you're a drug addict?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
我有吸毒.
I am drug addict.
拉出去斬頭.
Go outside.
一個個斬頭.
So a bunch of people drug addicts got their heads chopped off.
後來又拉咗一個入嚟.
One more person.
佢一睇呢個係個老豆.
And he sees that that's his dad, that's his father.
咁佢點做啊？
So what's he gonna do?
佢話退堂休息。
He goes, recess.
Hello. 佢退堂休息啦。見到佢話佢老豆，佢就退堂休息。
He sees his brother in front of him as his father. He goes, hey, recess time.
世界上係咁樣嘅係嘛？
That's how the world works.
嗱，聽清楚啊！
So listen carefully now.
聖經話對宗派的人，
But the Bible tells us that to the denomination people.
警告佢一次，
More than once.
警告佢第二次，
More than the second time.
冇一件事與佢一齊做，
And after that, have nothing to do with it.
咁你睇到呢個係我老豆，點搞咧？
So if this guy in front of me is my father, what do I do?
你就退堂休息咯。
Then you Hello? Take recess.
你向上帝交代啦
But then you have answered God.
求神憐憫你啦
And may God have mercy on you.
我只能夠咁講啦，OK。我一諗到呢件事，我就覺得好嚴肅，我而家都笑緊。
And when I think about that judge, I laugh too.
世上嘅人有時候你就係咁樣嘅。
And this is what happens in the world.
你們確實知道這等分宗派的人 會道犯罪定自己嘅罪。
Listen, chapter 3 tells us that you may be sure that such a man is warped and sinful and self-condemned.
咁我又可以講啦。
Now I can share this with you.
你眼光光睇住自己嘅妹妹、自己嘅老豆定罪犯罪落地獄。
So you with your own eyes, you see that your little sister or your father is warped, sinful, and self-condemning himself.
嗰個又問你啦。 於心何忍呢?
Then how do you manage that?
你於心何忍呢? 你見眼光光見到個細妹，見到個老豆，成日死人都要去宗派。
So you see that your sister or your father, even though they self-condemn themselves, they want to go to a denominational church.
你就 退堂休息.
Then you just say, hey, recess and there's nothing I can do.
你於心何忍我話你聽.
But how do you lift yourself?
我就呢講一次兩次, that's it, 佢話唔好再講.
I'll say once, I'll say twice, I'll warn them so much until they tell me, no, let's not talk about it anymore.
我等嗰句啊.
I'm waiting for that.
話你聽啊, 我等佢講嗰句.
I'm waiting for that.
講完之後, okay, 你講㗎嚇。
So I'll keep warning them until they tell me, hey, I don't want to talk anymore.
將來我哋喺樂園，佢哋喺陰間。
So in when we're in paradise and they're in Hades.
聽住嚇。 你想佢哋話點解
我每死一个小灵，往后退。
Then you want them to say, "Hey, why didn't you remind me while I was still alive?"
定海耶路，你嗰度，你而家我讲俾你听啊。
Or do you want to be able to say, "Hey, when you were in paradise and then hating, say, did you remember that I kept telling you or kept encouraging you?"
Did I tell you?
Didn't I tell you?
Or why didn't you?
So which do you want? You want to be able to say, "Didn't I tell you? Or I told you so?" Or you want them to ask, "Why didn't you tell me?"
我就承认,
did I tell you?
我咪讲你听，唔好咁啦， Did I tell you 好啲咧，定系 Why didn't you tell me?
I'll rather be a person that says, "Hey, I told you so." Rather than the complaint comes, "Hey, why didn't you tell me?"
我就承认, did I tell you 好过好多咯。
I'll rather be a person that says, "Hey, didn't I tell you? I told you so, right?"
感谢神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God,
我情愿佢哋 stay away, far away from me. 因为我时要将佢终派回到犯罪地中。
And I'd rather them stay away from me because I will always remind them that denominationalism is more sinful and selfish than them.
佢哋你一直讲，一直讲，一直讲。
And I'll keep on repeating it until they tell me they don't want to hear it anymore.
你仲悭咗好多麻烦，我话听啦。
And you minimize a lot of headaches.
佢要做那个时候都冇意思嚟揾你帮手。
Trouble, they won't even come looking for you.
咁你就少咗好多麻烦啦。
That way you have a lot of trouble, right?
搞正你啊。
Okay. Just tell me what to do, right?
上帝恩典。
By the grace of God.
守住圣经真道系最好嘅。
That holding on to the truth in the Bible is the best way.
我哋向上帝交道。
And then we can present ourselves to God.
我哋向呢六地嘅人。 清白,
that we have a clear conscience when it comes to people who are in Hades or hell.
我就可以直接指引佢,
Did I tell you? You can point him and say, "Didn't I tell you about this?"
他会无言回答,
in the point where they're speechless.
感觉上,
by grace of God.
这些人确实要知道背道犯罪自己定自己的罪,
and these people need to know that they're warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
得救你啲人星期日聚在一处做咩事？
And when saved people are together in one place in the church on Sunday, what do they do?
哎，叫翻好似好耐冇嚟我屋企食饭啊！而家我屋企嗰度好精彩啊！It's
been a while since I came to my house for dinner.
我搞得出嚟嗰度啊，一个 family 而家变成六个 family， 起咗新楼。
So a one family house next to around my house became a six family house.
Yeah, 佢建立咗新嘅篱笆
because they have a new
new fence. 所以佢就将我个旧篱笆cut咗佢得唔得？
They asked if I can cut or get rid of my old fence.
我话得，欢迎，cut啊！
Yeah, you can get rid of my fence, that's fine.
我喺嗰度咧，阔咗差唔多一尺。 變成負責一尺，因為我呢邊唔需要泥巴啦，佢個泥巴去咗嗰邊。
So since they put a new fence, I gain about at least one foot space.
又係精彩唔係呢度啊
，But that's not where the excitement is.
因為佢呢邊咧韓國教會
，So on one side of my house you have a Korean church.
另一邊咧係西班牙教會
，And the other side is a Spanish church.
兩個教會佢擊鼓彈琴。
And then both of these churches, they love to play their instruments and music.
有冇跳舞我唔知啦。But
if they're dancing or not, I don't know.
所以呢幾日我話俾佢睇一啲，哇哇呢度精彩啦。So
it's like two bands on both sides of my house.
但係嗰啲人買到呢個六個 family 嗰個地嗰啲就話呢邊又有鼓曲又有鼓，而家佢哋睇下邊個大聲過嗰邊。So
they can have a contest of who's louder.
我哋翻嚟之後，因為天氣熱啊，所以我哋開聲哇！呢邊又打鼓，嗰邊又打鼓，大家都鬥響喎。
And we came back from California. It was hot. We opened the windows in the house, and we heard the music from both sides.
哎，呢啊，我呢部精彩而家。
So now it's very colorful and musical on my block.
因為而家好似呢邊又越嚟越響，嗰邊又越嚟越響。而家琴晚好似前晚啊。 因為佢禮拜六有練，禮拜五有練，禮拜三又有練，成日都練，平時練打，然後咧禮拜有冇打反而唔知，因為我哋可能已經嚟咗呢度教會啦。And
they're always practicing their songs and their music and band. So on Wednesday nights, Thursday nights, Friday nights, I don't know what they do on Sundays, because we're here.
그러니까 리더가 생겨요.
So that's becoming a lively place now.
얘가 뭐라 위타의 리더 형제 이거를 형제.
And I kid around. I say, hey, which side sounds better or is louder?
다 그 양을 다운 형, 뭐 형제, 뭐 형거리, 뭐 형거리.
Are they in contest with each other?
나 그의 세계야. 평생 린장, 다구, 탄캉. 야뭐 튜모 오보 대도가.
So normally during the week they practice their music, they play their music, they play their drums. Whether they're dancing or not, I don't know.
나 뭐에 타 생긴 리면 거.
But what is the church?
오랜만에 이제 뛰고 탄캉아 튜모와 다이저를 추풍 파우지.
So maybe they don't even have fireworks down the road.
이거 포기신 맞아 오와 계산.
So when we put firecrackers or fireworks, I don't know that the company.
첫 얘기 다 이거 조이 맛배.
So it says in Acts chapter 20, on the first day of the week, we come together to break bread.
이날에 공동.
And Paul spoke to the people.
시통신 20장 대 첫째.
So Acts chapter 20, verse 7.
첫 얘기 다 이거 딱 강요되게 조이 맛배.
On the first day of the week, the same people come together to break bread.
보로 공동.
And Paul spoke to the people.
그러면 우리 애용 조이 마빈.
So today's the same thing. We come together.
찬양 공동.
And John Chan is preaching.
인천요.
So same thing.
감지사가
연대.
우리 여기가 지원.
We have this wisdom.
우리 여성대의 연대.
We have the grace of God.
아이고, 네가 roof 이문상가. 다음 세계.
So we have to replace the roof at some point, but no worries.
감지산, 왜 여기 호그 대형 내려 경발산?
By the grace of God, we have a
세계 최초 첫째 생일 저희 마빈 공동.
It's very fun to Bob. On the first day of the week, we come together to break bread and we hear teaching.
我们要不 깨鼓, 我们要不 탄캉.
We don't have a piano, we don't have drums.
我们还 저희 마빈 공동.
We come together to fellowship.
Okay, 刚才讲 今日要讲清楚，麦饼系咩意思？What's
breaking bread mean?
我当日全靠你们，原是从主所领受，就是主耶稣被卖的那一日。And
for I received from the Lord, I also pass on to you that the Lord Jesus, the night that He was betrayed.
感谢神的恩典。By
grace of God.
阿兹非常之努力，that
Vincent was able to recite this.
佢能够将我主持圣餐录音出嚟。
He is able to record the way I conduct Lord's Supper.
然后呢，去练习将佢整理。
And he practiced it, and able to recite it.
所以他会举起青山，非常顺利，有英文，有广东话。
And now when he conducts Lord's Supper, he can do it in both languages.
我希望有其他的弟兄又能够好似佢咁样谂办法嚟到练习。
And I hope that there are brothers out there that taking Vincent as an example. To practice.
好似上个礼拜，我去咗加州，阿Z就好似讲，好似做晒啦。点解咧？因为唯有一个佢一个，佢出呢啲时间、呢啲努力去锻炼自己，佢能够咁样做。
So just like last week, I was on vacation. Z was able to conduct everything during service because he was able to spend the time to practice.
拿起饼来，捉住了，擘开说：这是我的身体，为你们舍的。
When he had given thanks, he broke and said,
"你们当如此行，为的是纪念我。 饭后又照拿起杯来说：这是我用我的血立的新约。
In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood."
你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。
Do this whenever you drink it, remembrance of me.
所以阿Z咧係講國語嘅人，佢能夠鍛鍊自己，能夠講呢啲廣東話。
So we know that Vincent grew up speaking Mandarin, but he was able to practice and discipline himself to recite this in Cantonese.
係好難得嘅。And
it's something that I admire.
但係你就係需要時間。But
that requires time.
最緊係你有冇心願意咁樣嚟到幫手。And
also whether or not you have the heart to spend the time
做主的工作
to do the Lord's work.
大家可以鍛鍊
so everybody can train themselves.
你们每逢喝这饼，吃这饼，喝这杯，宣布主的死，直到他。
Whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes.
那这个直接翻译从英文翻译 proclaim 系宣布，系啦，宣布，仲有个报字唔系个唔需要有个企人边嘅，就系呢个报即系宣布，所以你唔好以为系错，嗰个系正确嘅。
So that is what Chinese translation there from English.
吃主的晚餐不可与家里吃饭混乱咗。
And taking the Lord's Supper should not be confused or mixed with eating near at home.
你们聚的时候，算不得吃主的晚餐。
Come together is not the Lord's Supper.
2000年前，哥林多的教会搞错咗。
And 2000 years ago, that they got this wrong.
所以使徒保罗特别喺将佢纠正。
And that's why in First Corinthians, the Apostle Paul made a point to correct this.
因为吃的时候，个人先吃自己的饭，甚至借个饥饿，哪个做酒醉？
Because of the flesh, each of you goes ahead without waiting for others.
嗱，呢个呢度讲嘅醉酒酒醉咧，唔一定佢哋喺度喝酒，系一种嘅形容词。
So what we're being told here, I'm going to get drunk. Now we're not talking about drinking alcohol here. It's just a term here.
总之系好混乱。
So it's very chaotic.
佢哋喺哥林多聚会嘅时候，佢哋礼拜日系去聚会。
So in Corinth, on Sundays they go to church to worship.
好似我哋今日去park嗰度野餐咁样。
So it's kind of like us going to a park where we have a picnic.
仲有我哋搞野餐有个好处。
But when we gather for picnic in a park,
we have an advantage. 我将几张park里边嗰啲台啊，将佢搬埋一齐。
Normally we take the benches in a park, a few benches, and put together.
因为我哋嗰啲饮水啊，同埋嗰啲食物啊，放埋一齐，大家一齐分享。
So all the food and drinks we want put together so that everybody can share and eat together.
但系佢哋唔系。
But that's not how they do it.
佢系呢度一堆，嗰度一堆，嗰度一堆，嗰度一堆。
The situation calm was that they didn't get together in one place. They just scattered amongst themselves and ate wherever they were.
每个人吃自己嘅饭。
They were eating their own food.
所以演出嚟，哇！呢堆嗰啲系咪穷人冇乜嘢食？
So it's kind of like, you know, some people have food to eat and some others didn't have food.
呢堆有钱嘅，哇！大把嘢食。
So people who have to have money, that were rich, they have plenty of food and drink.
嗰陣時佢哋係咁樣搞嘅。
That's how it was back then.
所以如果大家要聚餐嘅時候咧，我哋都好過佢哋嗰陣時。
So even when we have picnics in the park, we still do better than you.
我哋又唔能夠話我哋真係比佢哋好。
We can't really say that we're better than them.
係因為佢哋有錯誤，所以我哋唔咁樣做。
And it's because of their example that we know not to follow.
所以我哋會做得好啲好多。
So that's why we're able to use.
總之使徒保羅咁樣講，你哋吃喝難道沒有家嗎？還是藐視神嘅教會？
So
叫佢哋有嘅羞恥。
So don't you have homes to eat and drink in, or do you despise the church of God and healing those who have nothing?
我向你們怎麼說呢？ 我因此讚稱讚你咧，我唔稱讚。
Why shall I say this to you? Why praise you for this? No, certainly not.
所以弟兄們，你們聚吃嘅時候要彼此等待。
So then, my brothers, when you come to eat, wait for each other.
所以而家咧，我哋攞咗餅。
So now when we do Lord's Supper, we take the bread.
一齊食。
We eat together.
一齊。我哋攞咗杯。
And when we take the cups, we will
一齊飲。
Before we drink it together.
就係呢個啦
，and that's the meaning here.
若有人飢餓，可以在家裏先吃。
If anyone's hungry, he should eat at home first.
所以食飯咧喺家裏邊。
So when you eat, you should eat at home.
免得你們聚會自己取罪了。
So that when you meet together, you may not be resolved in judgment.
總之咧，千祈唔好混亂守聖餐同埋屋企食飯。
So don't mix taking the Lord's Supper and eating at home.
食守聖餐嘅時候食嗰啲餅。
So when we take Lord's Supper, we take bread.
係無教餅。
It's unleavened bread.
如果你肚餓嘅時候都幾好食。
But if you're really hungry, we have one downstairs and it's actually pretty good.
你知道係咩意思係嘛？
You know what that means, right?
Okay. 平時我哋屋企食飯咧，嗰啲好似香啲。
And when we eat and we have dinner at home, it's probably more tasty than the unleavened bread we have.
仲有葡萄汁。
And then the grape juice that we use for Lord's Supper.
我哋用完嘅葡萄汁。
So after Lord's Supper, after we use Lord's Supper.
譬如有時候，楊姊妹倒得多嘅時候。
So maybe sometimes when Sister Yun pours out a few cups too much.
又啱啱嗰日信耶穌嘅人咧，唔係好多。
And we don't have a lot of people in attendance that day.
我記得好耐以前咧。
I remember this a long time ago.
我去到廚房，見到仲有好多嗰啲。
After service, I went down to the kitchen and I see there's a lot of cups that were still left that wasn't touched. And I
would
pour the little cups into one cup and I would just drink it all. So I don't want to waste it.
那嗰陣時咧飲葡萄汁咧係食飯嘅時候
，so that is different from taking my supper. I'm just drinking grape juice.
但係有啲人嘅信心咧，有啲人嘅信心唔穩固。
But then there are some people whose faith is not solid.
如果你有咁嘅問題咧，你又冇飲啦。
And if you have that problem, then you don't want to stumble on.
但係對我嚟講啊
，but to me.
我哋係醉嘅時候係飲嗰個杯係守住嘅聖餐。So
when we gather together to take Lord's supper, to take that cup together, that's when we're taking Lord's supper.
但係守住起身去到廚房啦。But
afterwards, when we're in the kitchen,
我可以將佢當飯食。Then
I can drink that as a drink.
啊，呢個係我嘅信心。And
that is my faith.
你唔一定要跟住我咁樣做。You
don't have to follow. You don't have to do it the way I do it.
因為我覺得呢啲係第一流一流嘅葡萄汁嚟嘅。Because
that's really good, good grape juice.
對我嘅健康好有益處㗎，係嘛？And
this is a benefit to your health, right?
所以我就唔要嘥佢啦。So
I don't want to waste it.
而家我太多嘢做啦，我都冇喺度理佢。So
many things to do that I don't bother going to the kitchen anymore.
其餘的事我嚟嘅時候再安排。But
when I come, I will give you further directions.
而家結論啦。Now
it comes to conclusion.
他們經過各城，把耶路撒冷使徒和長老所定嘅條規交給門徒遵守。
As they travel from town to town, they delivered.